against the spread team. You know, East Carolina did play with a tight end a little bit, but I'm sure our looks are going to be a little bit different. But we will get some spread sets, but, we're just going to have to adjust when the game starts with how they're going to play us. I'm sure they're going to try to outnumber the box, and we're going to have some one-on-one opportunities out there, and we're going to make some plays.
How often do you see that with Todd in his last, year in terms of how many teams just put 8 and 9 in there?
It depends. Guys are still going to try to, match personnel and play your tendencies and percentages. But we've got certain runs that we feel good about against a box that's going to have one more hat than we got. There's going to be certain times that we're going to have to throw the ball in those looks. We got to do a nice job of getting in the right play. We got to make the most of our abilities outside when we get one-on-one.
Do you really take anything from that game 2 years ago? Two different teams.
You're going to look at the game because you're going to see how they played your formations, how they played certain sets, how they play you, how Coach Ward and his staff, since he's been there, has played Georgia in personnel groups and formations. So you're going to look at that. As far as the result, you're going to talk to your team about it and talk about the atmosphere you're going in, the environment, and the pride and the tradition they have on there. They're going to play hard. We expect them to play hard, and we got to match their intensity.
We've been talking about depth at receivers since spring or even this time last year. How much of a concern is that?
It's a little bit of concern. Obviously, the injuries that we have there and the volume the other guys are getting. It is what it is. The guys are going to have to suck it up. They did a nice job the first week, and we're going to call their number a few more times this week, and they got to respond and make plays.